A Walker County man has pleaded guilty to shooting up one man's house, beating up another man, and killing a third. 21-year-old Marcus Eugene Sutton was arrested last November after police say he shot and killed his former Ridgeland High School classmate. Sutton reportedly fired 7 bullets into Anderson Watts Jr. He's been sentenced to serve the next 30 years in prison.